Hey guys, welcome back to another video. My name is Jada, and today I will be showing you guys the pattern beauty blow dryer that I just bought. It came in a couple days ago, and I want to show you guys how it works. So before I get into that, please don't forget to like and subscribe, and let's get into this video. So I'm going to be unboxing the Pattern Beauty blow dryer, and while I do that, I'm just going to tell you guys why I decided to purchase this blow dryer in particular. So reason number one is because it's way more affordable than buying the Dyson hair dryer. The Dyson hair dryer I believe is around $400, whereas this, the Pattern Beauty blow dryer, was $187 total including shipping. So that's reason number one. Number two is because I really like Tracee Ellis Ross's Pattern Beauty products, and I like how it feels on my hair, and so I wanted to see if the blow dryer would have the same effect. And number three is because from what I read in an Essence magazine, Tracee Ellis Ross mentioned that the Pattern Beauty blow dryer would be a way more efficient way to blow dry or diffuse your hair, and it would just make wash day a lot faster. And so personally, for those reasons, I decided to try out and see for myself. So this is inside the box. I like the yellow wrapping paper, so I'm gonna take it out. Alright guys, so this is the box that it comes in. As you can see, these are all the products that come within the box. So I'm particularly going to want to test out this one and this one. I have, like, without a doubt, I know that this is going to work because it looks similar to other diffusers I've had. So I'm going to save this for like later, but I really want to see how these two work, and maybe this one too. So this is what's inside, and it tells you what each one is for. And there's like a cute little message, which I love. So I want to see what else is in here. Okay. And these are all the pieces, basically. All right, guys, so here's the blow dryer. I really like how sleek and modern looking it looks. So I'm just going to plug it in. And here is the brush attachment, and so I just put it on like this, and right now I'm going to section my hair off so that I can get to blow drying. So while I section off my hair, I do want to discuss the onion juice video that I did a couple months ago. A lot of you guys have been asking me about providing an update, so I'm going to be real with you guys. I have been pretty inconsistent with using the onion juice, but my hair has grown 1.25 inches since that video. So I would say yes, it works, but it really depends on your own personal hair journey and how often you use the onion juice. So I also want to mention that my hair is, I would say, 4A, 4B type curl. So I just want to add that as reference as well. So I'm just going to put my hair into four sections. It's not going to be perfect, but yeah, I'm just going to split this up. Dry my hair, I do want to comb through it a little and add some moisture to it so that it's protected. So I'm applying some leave-in conditioner. I love As I Am products, so I'm just gonna apply that so my hair isn't so dry. And I just wanna try a small section just to see like how it works. So yeah, I'm so excited but nervous, so yeah, let me see. All right guys, here we go. Here I go. So there is an adjustable setting to how much air you want and how much heat. So I'm gonna go at a 2. So there's settings 1, 2, and 3. So I'm just gonna start at 2 and then put it at a 1 for the air control. I'm trying to see where, oh, I think this is where you turn it on. So is it, no, okay. Well, that's not it. Oh, this is so weird. How does this work? You guys, what's going on? No, that's not it. Am I supposed to turn up? Okay, this is so weird. What is going on? Okay, give me 1 minute. Okay guys, after 20 minutes of trying to figure out where I went wrong, my brother figured it out, and you turn it on with this button, not this button. So
yeah, we gotta leave in 30 minutes from his house.
Oh, now we gotta go.
So we can do this fast.
What was that?
I feel like this.
Yeah, no.
This,
right? Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay. So I'm gonna be doing the last section. My sister has been helping me out with basically the whole thing because I cannot reach back there. So we're just gonna do this last section really quick and then we'll do a recap. Okay guys, this is what it looks like blow dried. This is just blow dried. I have not straightened it or anything. And
yeah, we can tell.
I think somebody trying to set me up.
I believe that.
And it took about 30 minutes, right?
Yeah.
So it looks pretty good for being blow dried. It's really quick. I would say it's a lot easier just holding up just this instead of a comb and a blow dryer and doing this because my arms get tired. But yeah, I also want to mention, Brianna pointed this out, but if you have small hands, this is probably not going to work. Like long term, like what I mean by that is your hands will get tired really quick. So Brianna's been holding it like this, and honestly, I'm probably gonna do the same. But yeah, that would be my critique. I would say for the Pattern Beauty blow dryer, for the price and for the quality, I would say it's worth it. Like I'll give it 8 out of 10. I would say with the Dyson, probably gonna be a different story, but it was giving what's supposed to give for the price, so. Do you want to add anything?
Yeah, like Jayla said, usually to get a firm grip, I hold it like this. But if you have small hands like me, it's going to hurt like right here. So you're going to have to take breaks. But obviously that's human. That's, you know, you're expected to, your hands to hurt. You're like, doing, you're like blow drying 4B, 4C here. So like, but yeah, overall. Material
work. So that is it. I was scared earlier because I thought the blow dryer wasn't working. But anyways, yeah, we'll come back with another update with my hair hopefully straightened. Okay, you guys, so my sister's helping me straighten my hair, just so I can show you guys the full result with what the blow dryer can do and how straight, you know, it can be at the end of all this styling. So I will keep you guys updated. Okay guys, so this is the final look. I wanted to put some makeup on and, you know, switch up my little outfit to complement my makeup. And I'm really loving how straight my hair looks and it feels so soft. So I definitely think the blow dryer made everything happen and come together in the end. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope I was able to give you some more insight as to what the Pattern Beauty blow dryer can do. And please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.